टोरंटो दे मेयर जॉन टोरी ने सिटी ऑफ टोरंटो अंदर मूल निवासियों लिए बनाए गए पॉपअप क्लीनिंग का दौरा किया। एक क्लीनिंग टोरंटो यूनिवर्सिटी के डबल नाना स्कूल ऑफ हेल्थ के सहयोग में चलाया जा रहा है। इस दौरान उन्होंने दसा कि सिटी अंदर 75% बालगा ने कोविड-19 की पहली खुराक ले ली है।
Put on by a number of health partners, including some of the leaders from our indigenous communities, First Nations, Inuit, and Métis. And it's a clinic that is being put on as well with some of our health partners to ensure that the members of our indigenous communities here in the city of Toronto, some 90,000 strong, can get their vaccinations. Some of the communities in Toronto, different communities, have a little more trouble, either being comfortable with getting vaccinated or with having access to the places to get vaccinated. And so by putting on these clinics that are put on by people that these communities trust in places that they know, we can make sure that our indigenous communities, which at the present time are maybe only half vaccinated, can get vaccinated and provide them with the degree of protection against COVID-19 and the variants that many other people have. And I guess as an indication of how far behind those communities are in getting vaccinated, I can announce this morning that the City of Toronto in the last few hours has surpassed two significant milestones that really tell us we're well on the way to getting fully vaccinated, but also to the accompanying reopening of the city that will take place on an expanded basis. In the last number of hours, we have surpassed 75% of the adult eligible population of the city receiving their first dose and 25% having received their second dose. And this is a significant accomplishment, and I want to express my thanks to all of the health partners, to the people on the city staff, Toronto Public Health, all of those involved in setting up all the different clinics. There are some 38 clinics going on today and on the weekend to make sure that we can make vaccinations accessible to as many people as possible, because the bottom line is, even at 75% first dose and 25% second dose,